Good morning. Today is Monday, January 10th, 2022, A-Day.
Interested in winning up to $20,000 in scholarships for performing Shakespeare? Attend an informational meeting Monday, January 10th after school in room C120 or join the Google Classroom code K7NEJJD.
Martin Luther King Jr. Day is Monday, January 17th this year, and our school will be hosting our annual Day of Service. Since we don't have school that day, we can take some time to give back to our community and those in need. The Social Justice Alliance is working to create a variety of volunteer opportunities for students, staff, and community members to come together and make our world a better place. Look for a Sign Up Genius next week and in the announcements and on the school website where you can sign up for a volunteer opportunity.
Now to weather with Hannah. Today will be a high of 36 degrees and a low of 17 degrees. It will be mostly sunny throughout the evening. Now back to the news.
Congratulations to the three winners of this year's Poetry Out Loud competition, Madison Nelson, Sarah Nace, and in first place, Ryan Mott. Ryan will go on to participate in the regional level next month.
Now to sports with Karan.
On Friday and Saturday, our wrestlers traveled to Pittsburgh for Midwinter Mayhem Wrestling Tournament. They finished second out of 30 schools. Several wrestlers were medalists. On Friday, the 50-member girl track and field team dominated the 27-school competition at Alvernia University. On Friday, Panther girls and boys bowling team took it to Penn Ridge with both teams blanking the Rams 4-0 in games. On Saturday, our Panther cheerleaders once again qualified to compete in the PIAA state championships after their performance at District 1 competition. On Sunday, Panther girls basketball defeated Pottstown 66-34 at home. Now back to the news desk.
A reminder about early dismissals. If you have an early dismissal that was entered into safe arrival by your parent, you must stop by the main office to pick up your early dismissal pass prior to leaving.
Have a marvelous Monday.